Hey guys, what's up? I know I haven't been on here in a while, and so I really feel bad for that, but I just wanted to bring you guys a video that I was expecting to do last month, but the company didn't send me the package yet because I guess they were really busy. More than expected. My brother's sleeping over there, so I'm trying to be as quiet as I can be. Yeah, so finally this package came in today, so I can finally show you guys what's in here. And if you guys hear like a scratching in the background, it's my dog. It's my brother's dog that we've been watching for a while. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna be unboxing a MunchPak. They were kind enough to send me a box to try, and it took them a long time to respond to me because I guess they're really busy over the holidays or something, so. Yeah, so we're gonna get to unboxing. Yeah, it just came today. It didn't take long to ship at all. Cause I guess they do 3-day shipping. I don't know how to cut myself. Okay. Ooh. So this is how it looks like. And it was packaged by Crystal. This is how it looks. I think they originally were gonna send me the mini one, but they ended up sending me the I'm pretty sure the original, the 10 pack one. I don't know. Let's find out. I'm just gonna start eating. MunchPak is like a company where they each month or whenever, like, there's a schedule that you can pick. They send you like a box of food from around the world. So yeah, they have like the mini one, which it comes with 5 snacks. The original comes with 10 snacks or something like that. And then the family pack, which comes with 20 or more. I think that's what it was. But yeah. I have a code for you guys, which if you use the promo code, it's Cassie. You get $3 off your first box. I'll put the link in the description below and the promo code, so you guys can go do that. Alright, so I'm going to try this one. Sweet corn. I'm going to try to be as quiet as possible. This comes from the Philippines. I've been to the Philippines. I never saw these though. Wow, they smell like corn. So, is that what they look like? It smells like corn. Sweet corn. It's a weird, but I like it. I like the aftertaste better, but it's really good. This one, yeah, this one, the Philippines. Good job, dude. You guys nailed it on the sweet corn. These are called Cocoa Puff Banana Chocolate Crunch Crackers. That's what they look like. Okay. Could it be like little packets like this? These are from Korea. It's so funny because I've kind of been obsessed with like Korea and I've been trying to learn some Korean, and I've been addicted to kind of like K-pop and stuff, but don't make fun of me for that. Ooh, I can smell the banana. I'm not a big fan of banana flavored stuff, but this is good. Does that have chocolate in it? I think it has white chocolate. I don't know. That's pretty interesting. It's good. Next, I'm gonna be trying some Boy Huang corn snacks. Corn. Oof. Oof. It smells like garlic. Okay. It looks like. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. They have a garlic flavor, but it's not like too strong. These are good. Oh my god, good job. It's really good. Okay, so now I'm gonna be trying the flavor of iced taffy chewy bites. I've never seen it before. It says made in China, but this looks like it's American though, so I don't. I'm gonna try it. Okay, they look like not these. That's what they look like. Alright, it's like concrete. It tastes similar to Starburst, just different shape and form. It's good. So I'm gonna try this Cicolatalia Gofet. This is from, so I think this is from Pakistan. The sun. Oh god. This is Grosahin. Great job, Cassandra. Okay. It's like a chocolate wafer. I love me some chocolate. So. It's chocolate. I'm excited. It looks like it's just like a little wafer covered in chocolate. Wafer covered in chocolate. It's good. I'm pretty sure these is from the US. Okay. These are called Rip Rolls. More candy. I don't need all this candy, but that's what it looks like. So, oh shoot. This is gonna be messy. I just cleaned my carpet yesterday. Let's tear a piece off. It tastes just like punch sticks. The sour punch sticks taste just like that. After this, we have two more to go, and then that's it. So these are bread sticks, and this is from Thailand. Pretty sure you can get these anywhere. It's pizza flavored. We're gonna buy now. Pizza, okay. Ooh, smells like pizza. Oh man, I don't know if I like that smell. I don't know if I like that smell. Just like, I don't know if I like that taste, guys. I don't know. It's artificially flavored, so it does taste like it's hard. Okay. I don't know if I like that one. Just like pizza Pringles, that's what it tastes like. Okay, next we got this Hi Chew, which I'm pretty sure we have here in the US, but I haven't seen this near where I live. I live here in the East Coast. I think they have it like near Washington and stuff like that, but I've never seen it. This is great flavor. Boom. Ooh, it looks cool though. Let's see. Hey, Lola. Okay. My little bird just woke up. He's looking at what I'm eating.
Can I wake up?
Huh?
Can I wake up?
Yeah. This is really good. It's like, it's kind of like a gummy and like a taffy. That's really weird.
You want some? Okay, too. Sure. Hold on.
Next, I'm gonna try. I love pockets so much. I wish they would have sent me strawberry, but this is milk chocolate flavor. Shelby, you wanna say hi?
Yeah.
Here. Go right, look. Go back there. Or, sit right there. Stand right there.
Okay.
Stand right there.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah.
Right there, next to the bowl. Okay, never mind. He doesn't wanna say hi to you guys, but. I know it's going to taste as good as Kevin, so. Look over there. Hello. Hey. There's chocolate on it. It's good. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be really picky with these. Oh, we got them. Eat it. Tastes good. If you don't eat it, I'll eat it. I think he's waiting because he just woke up, but yes, these are life. Biscuit with cocoa cream. Don't know what the name is on it because they covered it up, but this is from Turkey? I don't know. Ooh. These are cookies, Bubba. Want a cookie?
Yeah.
There you go. Cookie. He'll eat a cookie. He likes cookies. You good? Yeah. They like chocolate inside them. Is it kind of just like a graham cracker, kind of? A chocolate in it. The chocolate's not really sweet, so that's good.
I can see.
You see me?
You see your phone.
Mm-hmm. I'm foaming. I'm trying some water. That was fun. Thank you, MunchPak, for letting me try out your box. It was really good. A lot of variety. My favorite would have to be out of all of them. Probably these things. I would say the Pocky, but I've already tried that before. Yeah, this is from the Philippines. I love the Philippines. They really good food and stuff. This is probably the weirdest thing I've tried. Sweet corn. Tastes like corn. So weird to me. Yeah, thank you. Really delicious snacks. Again, if you type in it's Cassie for the promo code, you'll get $3 off. And I have a link in the description for that. And yeah. So yeah, thank you MunchPak. Thank you Crystal for sending me my box. It was delicious. So yeah, hopefully I'll get back into the schedule of things. So yeah, please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment, subscribe.
Cassie.
I'm talking.
Cassie.
What?
I
don't know. You have to wait. Please follow me on my social media. Twitter, Instagram, all that stuff that's below. And yeah, is that it? I forgot my intro or my outro already. Alright. Peace out. Well, say bye.
Bye.
You say bye. Alright, bye guys. Love you.